Thank you. Yeah. Pulling the water, you gotta catch everybody else's here. Okay, guys, lift them up for a second. Guys, reel them up. Everybody up? Okay, hang on a second, we're gonna move the boat just a little bit. We're in a really sharp, shallow rock here.
Nice, dude. Good job, dude.
thing that, like,
is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is it looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Out on the shore, they were all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. As after the winter roll,
the fish on the land ain't happy.
Fish on Thursday in the bowl, but fish in the bowl is lucky.
They in for a worse of fate.
One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, he's gonna be on the plate.
But though, under the sea, nobody beat us, but yes, they eat us in fricassee. The land folks learns to cook. Under the sea we have to hook. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the stranger and the rain, being in the earth and start to play. We got this spirit, we got to hear it. Under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the place, play the bass, the sound, the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chop, play the top. The flute is the root of soul. The way he can play the names on the strings, the chop, knocking on the blackfish, he sings the spelt and the strut. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
I think I need to switch my, need to get that damn swim out of the water.
I'm sailing.
There he is.
Nice. Hit the line, black line.
Set an open course.
No shit.
I just got corn
made. Yeah, thank you, God.
It hurt a couple of weights in it.
Jerry, put it in your gut. You're reeling like me.
I don't like putting it on my gut though, man. I like it bruised.
See, this is where I learned my bad habits.
You what?
Yeah. But it was a lot easier reeling in though. I mean, all right.
It's pretty easy.
Yeah?
Oh. So the story goes, but somehow we
love it.
Hey.
Good man. I will eat your face.
All right, dude. You got it in the gut? Just don't take it in the nuts, dude. That doesn't feel good.
Don't touch it.
Oh. When you took them off, you pulled his head out of the water.
Yeah.
And you gotta watch him, because you pick it, see how you pulled his head out of the water and he got pissed off? And then up there. Alright, now slowly ease it up.
Come back.
Bring it back. Yeah, don't pull on it. There you go. Thank you.
Got it. Ready to go?
There you go. You got your weight?
Put a team effort.
Nice. Oh, yeah. That's number one. Two for your trip.
Woohoo!
Damn it. There's just inhaling those.
I don't move.
You want your $100 back. That is super cool. Never seen one out here before. He was trying to protect the meat, that's all. He didn't want to hook him in the gut. And
the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, singing